The River State government yesterday released 22 staff of ExxonMobil who were arrested for violating the state executive order restricting movement in the state. Attorney General and Commissioner for Justice Professor Zacchaeus Adango said that the Mobil staff were released without charges. The Attorney General said that the state government would no longer press charges against them. According to him, they were released following intervention by well-meaning Nigerians.